Hi guys, it is I, Cheeky Monkey. I'm here with a Saturday soccer session. I'm joined by Cheeky Cat and ATP. She's having a wash right next to me. As I kick off the match, Lancashire Claret versus the Wines, as they're known, named after the wine of the same name, versus Liverpool FC. I actually played these in the last game. That was a league game. This is a cup game. So that's a little twist there. I beat them 2-0, I believe, in the league. And I hope they're not going to be up for this too much, looking for revenge. You know that can happen from time to time. Well, he's just having a little wave to the crowd there, as if to say, hi guys, we're here to play football. I do prefer the word football. I've used soccer in the description of this video, but that's purely for alliterative purposes. Early free kick there, don't agree with that. Might be a biased referee. Lovely tackle there. And I'm going to establish my possession now. First little bit of possession in the game. Nice, just to keep possession. Problem with playing too much possession is you don't really penetrate the defence of the opposition. It seems. Here we go, it's a cross. Too close to the goalie. Too close for comfort. He caught it. A lot of goalies these days. Tried a little bit of skill there, that's why I went quiet. A lot of goalies these days. Prefer the punch rather than a catch. It's a crazy method. Just get hold of it. Just gonna keep probing. Hopefully. Get a breakthrough at some point. Patience is a virtue, as they say in the Bible. I do love a through ball, and that is a beauty. Lovely, just slides it through. I don't know why he's clapping, he's just been scored against, this silly man. Coutinho there, injured in real life, of course. The little magician, Hogwarts resident, I imagine, but in Brazil. Don't know what the Brazilian Hogwarts is called. Perhaps Hogwartio. Hogwartinos. Not sure what is. Sorry, just looking at a text message. That was rather rude of me. Well, every lead is a crucial lead, Peter. Breaking now, just a little bit of skill there. Wait, hold the ball up, and oh no, shoot. I'm very much a pass-pass-shoot kind of player. There are a lot more skills to employ. Oh, so close. To employ in PES these days. I'm a bit of an old school PESer. Has to be friends, as they say. I'm trying to incorporate a few of these newer skills into my gameplay. Wow, that was crazy. How could he not score? I could have scored that, and I'm a real person. That's half time at the old Metropole Arena. 63% possession. Two shots, two on target. Two goal. Oh, one goal. If only. Yeah. Decent first half in the cup. Cheeky Cat now. She was having a wash earlier. Now she's just set. Paws killed in. She's comfy that way. She's comfy that way. I wish Cheeky Cat. Oh, no. Pause on that thought, guys. Defending to do. Gotta say, I thought that was a good tackle. Just see it back on the playback. Oh, I'll give him that one. It was outside the box, though. This game does cheat from time to time. I expect a worldie coming up. Correct. You can see it happening. He's gone back to the old days of just scoring for no particular reason. No offence to Lancashire Claret, the Wines, but I don't believe they have any players capable of scoring that sort of free kick. I could be wrong. So anyway, before I was rudely interrupted by a... Oh no. Back to defending. Remember what I said at the beginning of the match about hoping they're not tip up for this, looking for revenge? Well, it looks like the revenge is very much in their minds. They're psychopaths. Ooh. Come on. Keep it together, cheekymonkey.com, HT.com. Got my own name then. Pass that through. Oh, that's ridiculous. That can't possibly be offside. Can't be. It was offside. Anyway, before I was interrupted, I was just saying that I wish Cheeky Cat 1080p knew how to play PES with me and speak, but she's a cat, so she can't. Oh, this is gone bananas. I'm sorry, guys. That was a flight of fantasy. Concentrate on the football. I need to score a goal. Don't want to go to extra time. Quite simply, because I can't be bothered. Just a very... Oh, that was a terrible first touch. Can he make something of it? No. Greedy storage. The Stodgemeister General there. Getting stuck in. He could have passed it, but no, he had to shoot. It's a striker for you. They're a particular breed. I wouldn't like to go for an all-you-can-eat buffet with one of them. They'd be like, oh yes, I've had the hot wings. I've had some tiramisu. I've had some sausage rolls, probably. Burger. Fries. Bit of rice. But I want more. And I was like, you're a greedy guts. You're a striker. First time cross. And no, doesn't reach the man. Lovely bit of defending there. Defend from the front if you can. Little tip. Oh no, stop chatting and get playing. Nick the ball there. Lovely. Lovely spreading the ball out to the wing. Oh. Come on! Absolutely ridiculous. As Duncan Bannatyne might say, off of the Dragons. He's the Scottish Dragon. He's not running anymore. I wonder if he'd approve of this. I'd like £1,000 for 20% of my game of PES. Ooh. Oh, I'm out. He'd say, oot, I'm oot. Here we go. Extra time. Shouldn't have ever been a position where extra time was necessary. It's my own fault, it has to be said. Really want to switch the play. That would have been a... Come on, get up! Beautiful. That's the ultimate predator. Like Predator 2 with Danny Glover. He's just going to use his heat ray vision. Now, like infrared vision, thermal vision, to seek out the target and destroy it. And that's what Roberto Firmino did. Lovely sliding tackle. Leading the tap in. The goalie there was going for broke. He was going to take him out. So, I now have the advantage in extra time. Lovely position to be in. Come on. Sturridge not having a great game here. But he's one of those players that can always pop up with a goal. Like a pop-up restaurant. Serving, say, burgers. On brioche buns. That's the kind of thing. Should I make a game plan? Is it worth making a substitution? As they say. Of, let's have a look. There's a tiredness. Emre Can there is rather tired. Old Hendo himself. Jordan Henderson. Lucas Alava. He can come on for me. Not really any attacking options. But Mamadou Sakho can come on there at the back just to freshen things up. One of the problems is I can't be bothered making substitutions and that sort of thing. Picking the substitutions, it's a lot of hassle. I just want to get on and play. Unless I was in one of the other modes, Master League or Become a Legend. I don't know if it's quite called that in this version of the game. Ooh, great tackle, Mamadou. Of course, Mamadou Sakho is doesn't play in the real world at the moment. Simple. Simple. Sometimes pick out the man. You score. There he is, Felipe Coutinho. From Hogatino's magical skill. Two goals in a day. Two goals in a day. Ooh. Very cheeky. Not as cheeky as me, but I am. Cheeky Monkey. HC.com. Couple of substitutions there by the Wines, the Winos. Not bothered. Bring on who you like. I can cope. I can cope. Got a bit of a cushion now. Both on the sofa that I'm sitting on. And with regards to goals in this game. 3-1. And that's it, guys. That's it. The England Cup. Round 2, I believe. Are we going to have a look at the highlights? No. I want to play another game. It was good enough for you. It's good enough for me. Philippe Coutinho there. Man of the match. Not surprising with the two goals. And that's the rest of the results for this round. Round 2 of England Cup. Really like to see that. Can't be bothered really dwelling on that. Come on. This loading time. Ooh, what the? It's Europa League yet again. With group stage, match day 3, Liverpool FC versus, give this one a go, Kantlesiaspor, forget it, it doesn't matter, forward time, let's play them, I can't say them, I can play them, and that's really a little motto I live my life by. Quite unusual for me when I'm doing a Twitch to play two games. Usually just stick to a one match. But it's Saturday. Got a little bit more time on my hands. Not literally. I'm not carrying a clock. Woohoo! Cheers, Jim Beggars. Beggars Belief with Jim Beglin. That would be a good spin-off show. He could probably speak to priests, imams, rabbis, and the like. And Jim Beglin could discuss faith matters in Beggar's Belief. I don't know what Jim Beglin's personal life philosophy is. It's not for me to speculate. Anyone knows? If Jim himself happens to be watching, love to know, Jim. Love to work with you. I'm working out on the on this show, Beggar's Belief. Just a thought, wouldn't mind getting into TV production. Quite experienced what with doing these streams. My YouTube channel, etc, etc. Just a lovely bit of possession here now. Sometimes it's just nice to keep possession and work through a gap when you can. Lost possession there though, so that's me quite literally speaking too soon. Just take the ball off from there. Pinched. Like a thief in the night, like a pickpocket. He's just pretending to bump into him and... Wait a minute. Where's the football gone? I've taken it. Tackled there. Come on, Sturridge. I need a little bit more from you. European competition was a lovely honour to be playing in here. Unusual to play two cup games in a row, it has to be said. Quite congested here. Oh. I think I'm going to have to switch things up a little bit because this patient possession is not really working. Lovely foul there. Really wiped the guy out. Worth it. Worth getting a yellow card for a beautiful slide like that. Kicked him right up in the air. As if to say, don't mess with me, buddy boy. I'm going to take you out. Like Franz Ferdinand. Or Paddy McGuinness. Cool, calm bit of defending there. Gonna need old D-Studge to hold this ball up and pop it. Pop it again. Oh, Coutinho, that's not like you. It was Firmino, that was why. That's why it wasn't like Coutinho. Oh no, it's half time. Maybe it was, maybe it wasn't. Don't know, don't know. Need to think about my technique for the second half. Probably need to be a little bit more direct. Whatever this team's called, I can't remember. Can't touch up a spore. They're quite compact in the midfield in defence. Making it difficult to pass through them. Oh, that was terrible. Great tackle. Great tackle. And there we go. Go! Go, 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 go! Oh no! Come on, just gotta get him there. No! This is a nightmare, it's gotta be said. Really not happening in this game. Perhaps just need to step out. There we go. Spread it wide. Come on, Lallana, let's see what you're made of. Oh, blanking heck, come on. Wake up, guys. If they're asleep, that's a bit crazy for a football match, it has to be said. Lovely bit of defending, he was just in the right place at the right time. Right here, right now, the Funk Soul brother. Spread the ball out to the wing and... Oh, very close. Very difficult in that position to trick the defenders. Cleared there. This is a frustrating game. Come on. guys. Come on, quickly. Oh, so close. So close. Very close there to getting through. That's it. That's the problem with playing these short games. Can't tell spar. You don't really have much opportunity to get a goal. It's over before you know it. That's a draw. Don't really want to watch the highlights of a 0-0 draw. Are there such a thing? Ooh. Oh, maybe not. The champions. It's not the Champions League, but I do like that song. Still top of the table. Very, very, very cheeky. South Norwood versus Liverpool FC, match day 7. Back to the league. The league is what I like. That's my little phrase I like to use. Quick, cheeky cat 1080p update. She's having a wash again. Very clean animal, a cat. What do you think about that? I think about a cat. The warmest of welcomes, Peter Drury, the commentator says. How warm is that welcome? The warmest. It's got a coat on. It's inside a sleeping bag, and it's got the central heating up on full. Kabai? Sounds like he's doing sheep dog trials. Kabai? Quite a specialist reference there. Ooh. Just need to establish myself here with a little bit of possession. Which was immediately curtailed by a tackle. Good tackle, though, gotta say. Lovely. Can he now put him the man through? No. Oh, so close. So close. Now it's Wickham. The Wickham Man. Very scary film. It's Firmino. Sturridge. Now the pass. Lovely goal. A lovely goal. Old Robert. Oh, Firmino, the Irishman. Hoo-hoo, not really. He's from Brazil. Just a little joke there. Robert. Oh, Firmino. He's not Irish. Doesn't look Irish, that's for sure. Although, I mean, you can be from a country and look in any way, really, can't you? That's the modern world. That's the way. Ah-ha-ha-ha. I like it. Lovely chip ball. Defended it well there. Sturridge with the ball through. Oh, he's broken through. Oh, that was a real melee. Not Neil Mellor, a real Mellor. Oh, I got confused. Ooh. Real melee. Should have scored. Put the game beyond doubt. But, you know, that's football. Even the best players can miss chances. Even Mr. Messi himself, the Mr. Man, Mr. Messi, Lionel Messi. Could make a joke about the Thundercats there. I won't. Thundercats. Ooh. Lovely, lovely Nick Tentacle. Just held the ball up, Mr. Sturridge. A jockey? Hoo-hoo. Was he riding a horse? Oh, fun times. They're going in, it's raining. Makes for a very slippy pitch. Slippage. Oh my goodness, I've actually got less possession than the opposition. Very unusual for that to happen to me. Has to be said. Doesn't matter, I suppose, because I do have the lead. But I would like to improve that possession stat. I'll have a better possession. You just don't know what to do here, South Norwood. I don't know where Norwood is, let alone the southern part of it. Strung together 20 passes. Well, lovely. In a row, I presume. It's easy to do 20 passes, not in a row. Now, come on. Don't go offside. I was going to say offline. Ooh. I suppose you can go offline in this game. Adebayor coming on. The big fella, as he's now. Feed me more. Feed me more. Oh, no, that's Ryback, the big guy. Copyright issues using that catchphrase, I think. Now he's no longer an employee of the WWE. I do wonder sometimes what some of the WWE superstars would be like in a professional football scenario. Too long. For example, Stone Cold Steve Austin. He'd make a terrific centre-back. He's an intimidating figure. He's tall. Strong guy, no messing about. And if you try and score against him, he'll hit you with a stunner. Have to be careful now. Don't want to give away a goal. After having a lead for so long. Come on. Very frustrating sometimes, but so far, still getting the win. Coutinho. A lovely block. That was what I can only describe as an incredibly fortunate bounce. Seems a little cheaty to me. Lovely. Lovely. That's satisfying. Come on, you've got to find a man. Or a woman. And that's a game over. Lovely 1-0 win. I'm happy with that. Just waving, saying, hi. Hi, guys. It's me, Adam Lallana. I have to say, I'm whipping through some of these scenes, but I just want to play football. That's all I want to do. All I want to do is play football. Cheeky Cat, 1080p, piece, still having a wash, for anyone wondering. Firmino, the takes the ball home. Oh, no, he doesn't. That's only for a hat-trick. There's some results. And I'm up into third. Third position, Champions League spots. Lovely. Who's next? Has got Bill Goldberg, match day, Yorkshire Orange. Match day 8. Again, can't be bothered making any subs. It just kind of works as it does. El Clasico Heroes FC Barcelona Legends. Limited offer for 1 to 8 December. Is that 1, 8 or 18? We'll never know.
So a warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly.
He's only offering a warm welcome now, Peter Drury. Remember, a few matches ago he offered the warmest of welcomes. So perhaps we've done something to offend him. Not terribly badly. It's still a warm welcome. But he's camp it down a notch.
Probably the structure to this team. Formations don't win you games, but getting the correct one to suit your players and your team's approach is a big part of it. And the players, for me, are making this work.
Just passing the ball now. Establishing myself early in the game. Trying to feel how the opposition are going to play. Are they going to press? Are they going to do something else? It's all about pressing these days, isn't it, guys? It's not pressing buttons, it's pressing men. And I don't mean with a finger. I mean, just positionally. That's what it is. Oh, I thought that was going to get intercepted then. Oh, come on! Cheeky cat, THP's looking at me as if to say, why are you saying, come on? I'm saying, come on, because he shouldn't have drifted offside. Trying to move the ball quickly. Not too much on in front of him. Rarely breaks for a shot from the edge of the area. It's a lovely feeling to slam one in from there. Nick the ball, keep the pressure on. Oh, come on! That was crazy. Oh, ran for the diving cutter there. It was just out of reach. I don't know that that's actually the lyrics to that song, so apologies to Desiree or whoever it was that sang it. Apologies if it wasn't Desiree. Just a bit too far. That's half time. Incredible amount of possession, 71%. Incredible pass completion rate, 87. No goals. No goals. Come on. I thought he swore then. Lovely. That was a breakthrough I needed. This guy is not just your average footballer, he's the magician. The magician, Picotinho. He goes to Aquatino's school in Brazil. Lovely, lovely touch. And that's a lovely goal. Just put it in the corner. Shut the goalie up and say, look, guy, I'm the boss here. And the goalie says, who's the boss? And you say, I'm the boss. So close. It's satisfying to just do a first time. Oh, lovely. Lovely. He did score. He's going to tire himself out when he got that distance away. doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal. Lovely, nick the ball. Tuck the ball, span, and score the goal. Area event. Fail to jump hoardings. One. Acquired. What the? What sort of accomplishment is that? It makes no sense to me. Oh. Lovely. Finished up. He followed up there. He wouldn't let it go. He was like a dog with a bone. Or a dog playing fetch with a stick. One of the two. What do you think, Cheeky Cat? She's still having a wash. She doesn't like dogs. She's a cat. She's a cat amongst the pigeons. And by pigeons, I mean cushions on the sofa. Three without a reply. 3-0, I call it. It's an easy way of putting it. Oh, come on. Oh, so close. I have had a few people coming in and out of the stream today watching. I've not mentioned it because I'm trying to play things cool. But now that I think about it, I don't know whether that's the right thing to do or not. So from now on, if someone pops back on, I'm going to say hello. It's difficult. I'm still quite new as a Twitcher. And so I don't know the etiquettes, the byways and highways, the bylaws, the administration of Twitching. If anyone's watching, just say hello. Love it. Love the tackle. Beautiful tackle. It's good to see that there's a desire to keep it a clean sheet, you know. I'm not complacent because I'm 3-0 up. It's just a desire to get the ball, keep the ball. That's it. Yorkshire Orange, very much like Terry's Chocolate Orange, only in county form. Beaten 3-0. Just gonna have a drink. All this talking is making my throat ever so dry. Back, I'm back. Back once again like the Renegade Master. Few 3-0s there. Man Blue versus Merseyside Blue. Wearside versus Tearside. Lovely. Stay in third position. But it was important to win to maintain that position. Pardon me, bit of a burp. Quite often burp on these streams. I think maybe this is a good challenge for me, Arsenal FC. I think the burping is because I do so much talking, I'm taking extra oxygen that has to come out as a burp. There was another one. Sorry, guys. Don't want to be rude. So, here we go. It's a rainy day in Liverpool. Nice, just at the beginning of the match, if you're kicking off to get possession, keep possession, try and get the lay of the pitch, how it's running, and how the opposition are going to face up against you. Are they going to press high? Are they going to hassle you? With any luck, you might get yourself into a bit of a position of attack. That was close, guys. Oh, it hit the post! Lovely! That would have been a beauty if it had gone in, it has to be said. Sweet as a nut, it hit it. I don't know what type of nut, Brazil nut maybe? Ooh, if it was Coutinho or Firmino. That was quite clever, guys. That is a beautiful goal. Oh, if I saw that in real life, I would be absolutely cock-a-hoop. Lada Milana there. Wordy, off words and pitches there. In goals. I think they're right to celebrate this. This is a beauty. Nick the ball there. Little reverse pass. Spread it out to the wing. Lovely lofted ball. And an absolute peach of a finish. That's a peach I'd like to sink my teeth into. And feel his juices running down my throat. Lovely. Delicious. Soft flesh. First time cross. Gotta be. Gotta be. He really got hold of that. He absolutely smashed it. It was nowhere near the goal, but even so. Love to have another look at this. Miles away, but satisfying. And it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. I don't think that was a foul, to be honest, guys. Bayern. Chance. Oh, get lost. Trying to get a penalty. These guys are cheats. I mean the crowd, by the way, not the players. They didn't make a big deal of it. Oh, beautiful, lovely. Hit that with a vicious venom to it. You can see there, there's splashes on the pitch with all the heavy rainfall we've had. Try and swing one in. Bit of a too short there. Get the ball, please. Thank you. And it's Lallana. Tries a through ball. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Pass, 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 pass. You've scored. And it's looking safe. Lovely play. Pocatinho. The magician. Nice little cushion just before half time. We hit half time. 67% possession. 5 shots, 3 on target. Versus 0-0. Oh, you've got a pass completion rate of 100 compared to my 93, have you, Arsenal? Well, look at the other stats. And read them and then weep. Here we go again. Here we go, go, go. What? Free kick. What for? Doing a good tackle? What sort of crazy world are we living in? Conditions getting a little boggy underfoot now. Making things a little trickier, I think. Oh. Roberto Firmino plays it out to the wing. Last ditch defending. That's a beaut. I'm determined one day to score one of these. Smashed it, baby. Absolutely smashed it. That one was a little closer. A little closer. Crazy. They got away with that. They gambled. Oh, get lost, referee. Lovely play here.
This defense just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line. Right, the people getting in behind. Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity.
Jim Beckman talking some rubbish here about high lines and defense. Don't really know the relevance. He's just trying to sound like he knows what he's talking about, I think. Oh, very close. Beautiful. Klaus, this time. That was a close one, guys. So this is a problem with the broadcast. Try lowering the quality of the broadcast quality. Not going to do that. This has got to be a temporary glitch, surely. It's lagging, apparently. Oh no, back to life. Just gonna stand him up.
And the ball's come out.
Oh, come on, that was crazy. I got a bit frustrated there, and I've got to say, that was a terrible tackle, and I did it on purpose because I was sick of the guy. Welcome to the stream, by the way. Don't want to make you feel self-conscious, but I just thought I'd say hello and acknowledge people coming to the stream. I'm new to Twitch. Not entirely sure the etiquette. Just in the middle of the game versus Arsenal. I play Liverpool. Conditions are boggy underfoot. It's been raining consistently throughout the game. Things are getting a little heated out here. Mainly by me, getting fed up of this. The referee is very pernickety. He's picking me up on things. I just think, it's not a foul, mate. Chill out. This time, no. So close. Just going to nick the ball out. And no. Nick the ball there. And no. Right, that's full time. Good. Sick of that game. Really annoying. Hope you guys are having a good Saturday so far. Just chilling out, I hope. I'm here with my cat, Cheeky Cat 1080p. She's having a sleep now. She had a wash earlier. Quite an extensive wash. Let's see who the next game is. I don't really want to mess around with this stuff. Oh, she's having another wash. She's washing her paw, which sits clean. Still in third position in the table. London FC are down a place, so they must have lost. You've gone. The person's gone. The watch is gone. That's a shame. We're playing these again. Cantless Spar. It was a draw last time I played them. 0-0, I believe. And GP for executing a through feint. Make your point that you're going to trap the ball until let it go through to another teammate. Release LS. Oh, it went before I could even read it.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game.
Europa League, the Wasps, Cantless Air Sport.
I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man,
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Good challenge. He just oh, come on. That was a lovely opportunity. Strike from kickoff. Alberto Moreno, Albert Brown. Coutinho, Firmino. Now the pass. Going for goal. Oh, that was close. Oh, really lovely. Is this the corner? Corner kick?
Well, the precision wasn't quite in keeping with the quality of the strike, but there was lots of power behind it.
Nope. Disagree. I thought he'd save that. Oh, so close. This is a bit dangerous playing the goalie, but you know, worked out on this occasion.
Out wide to the right. Looks it in gently. Has a swing at it.
Ah, that would have been a delicious goal. That would have been a goal that I would have served with ice cream. Lovely ball into him. Bad first touch. That probably was why it didn't result in a goal. Tackle. That is a tackle. Tackle this, guys. Ooh. Oh, come on, just tackle him. I'm not even scored in this game yet. There's no time to be getting cocky. Oh, he's offside. He's offside. Very frustrating.
He may have been caught offside, but that's his game. He plays on the shoulder of the last defender and hopes to time it right, Peter.
Just realise I'm not talking. I think it's probably because I've been playing this game for so long now. You think forget that you're streaming. But I've remembered again. Oh, just not quite happening here. Beautiful tackle, by the way. Oh, so close.
Sturridge.
Lovely. Oh, come on. Got to do better than that, guys. That's half time. That's half time. Just giving Cheeky Cat 1080p a little stroke. She loves it, by the way. We got lovely soft fur. Our guys need to score in this half. Can't have 2-0-0s against this team. They're not very good.
The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
There we go. There we go. That's a goal. Well, you're right. We've all been yearning for that, haven't we, Peter? Yearn away, because you've yearned to go. Oh, no, that was... Phew, recovered. Just teeing up a shot there. Oh no, got to get you out of my head, as Kylie Minogue once sung. Well, she's sung it more than once. It's one of her most popular hits. I imagine she's sung it literally hundreds, if not thousands of times. Live in concert, I mean. Obviously, every time the record plays, She's not actually singing it. It's the same time. Nope, that is not acceptable. Cannot be giving that sort of possession so cheaply away. Just needs to hold this up now. That was hit solidly, needed to be. Now, what can he do? That was bellissimo. That was a beauty. Oh, just pity no one's on the stream to see that. That was a lovely bit of play. Well, that always looked the likely outcome. Yeah, and teamwork was key to lovely. Beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box. Beautiful. Took the ball lovely. Lovely. And then just a beautiful first time volley. It was close range, but sometimes it's difficult to get your feet set when you're so close to the goal. Stole the ball nicely there, Studge, but he just didn't have anywhere to go. Can't blame him in that position. Now that, on the other hand, was a beauty. Switch to play. Someone needs to get forward to help out here. Really not. Ah, oh, that was another beautiful chance. Lovely diving header to the far post. Just a little bit too far. Would have been a lovely way to cap the game off. Oh yeah, just don't bother giving me a foul, referee. Very, very rude, some of these referees. Oh no, the idea was there, but the flesh was weak. Dee Stein, you look like Encline. Dee Klein, imagine if he was called Daniel Klein instead of Nathaniel Klein. Who would be Dee Klein? That's beautiful. I imagine this leaves me still on top of the table in my group, my Europa League group. This is probably my longest Twitch session by quite a margin, you know. Quite a margin. Don't actually know how long it's been going on, it has to be said. Oops, sorry, just clunked the microphone. Maybe just have one more game. Just to feel my energy sapping. Some of these guys who Twitch for a very long period, you have to admire the stamina they've got. Lovely. Lovely stamina. I can feel myself the energy draining. I suppose with practice I can build that up into a lovely marathon length Twitch. Let's get on with this. Love to cap off the game, the day with a win. As always, keeping a little bit of possession early on. Just settle things down. Hopefully you're able to probe around and eventually find a weakness in the formation of the opposition. It's the best way. Patience. It's certainly got to be said, they can't score if you've got possession. Itchy nose. I had an itchy nose, and that, for a second, looked to me not being it. Oh, that would have been lovely. Very compact in defence there. Didn't really See the point of just lashing it? Wow. Didn't actually mean to do that. Now, 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 now. Beautiful. Sometimes passing backwards, it looks negative, but keep possession, keep the ball going, taking it up. It's essential. I don't know, where to from here? What a deep philosophical question. I'd probably go make a hot drink. Oh, that was close. Lovely. Lovely long passage of play. Possession. Now, I'm not having that referee. I stole the ball cleanly there. The Yeti. From WCW. Lovely, can he? Oh, come on, that was a lovely. That was more than deserving of a goal. Half time already. Could it be? Could it be that I end the session with a draw or a loss? Bit of tension. Had a lovely good half, it's got to be said. I really feel I played well in that half. With lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference. Oh, he's made sure that that won't get through. No, don't pass to them. Very annoying when it does that. Lovely, lovely goal. I felt my draining of energy might result in a slightly subdued, damp squib of a game. But actually, that was a lovely goal. Not sure it looks completely like Andy Carroll, but... By who? By who? Oh, this is ridiculous. I feel that the referee, the game, is trying to award these guys a goal. Well, I nearly said a swear word then, guys. Absolutely ridiculous. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Sturridge. Sturridge drills one in. I don't know how they didn't score then. That was a... I might even have to watch the replay of this situation. Because it was crazy. It was crazy. Out to the left it goes. Out to the left it goes. Sounds like almost like a song. No, no, just needs to be careful here. I feel the game's decided it wants this other team, West Ham, I believe it is, to score. I believe it. Oh, great save. Great save, Simon McAlay. I really appreciate that. And coming in the corner, corner kick. Come on, get it hoofed. Not there, though. Not there. That's it. That's it. Lovely. Hanging on, it wasn't. Oh no. That was important. That was important. That's it, guys. What a game it was. That was a real nail biter in the end, guys. Roberto Firmino, 38 minutes in. Lovely cross. Lovely header, just over the bar. Oh, so close. Hits the bar across, what's it called? The post. Ah, lovely. This is a beautiful goal. This is a beautiful goal. He just completely fills the goalie there. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now this whole scenario was absolutely bonkers. Bonkers. Hello, someone's just joined the stream. Closing the stream down soon. But thank you for joining me, even in this brief period. Lovely. You can hear my energy levels have dropped right down. I've played several matches in a row, and I'm not used to this long-term twitching, and it really is taking it out of me. It's taking it out of me. Gonna have to go and get some energy bars or something. Are they a thing? I didn't even look then where I was in the league. That's how tired I am. Back to the top screen. That's for next time, guys. It's been a lovely experiment. I've really enjoyed twitching for so long. Thanks to all the guys who've dropped by to watch the stream. I really appreciate that. I really do. But until next time, I am CheekyMonkeyHD.com. You can visit me on Twitch here at CheekyMonkeyHD.com, but the .com is spelt out, not the dot is not a dot. However, on my website, CheekyMonkeyHD.com, the dot is a dot. Or you can find me on Twitter at CheekyMonkeyHD, or on YouTube at something like one of those ones. So guys, that's it for now. Oh hang on, well, I don't know how to do this. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I will see you later. Goodbye, good night, good afternoon.